This beautiful girl here is Sheba. Sheba's actually been at the shelter for the past 6 months. She's looking for new beginnings. She is just 2 years old. She is spayed. She's up to date on her vaccines. And as you can see, she definitely does like to play. She'd probably be happy to be the only cat in the house, so you can give her all your attention and she can give you all of hers. She's a really great cat who just needs a break and somebody to love her and give her a home. She could be independent a little bit, so if you work during the day, no worries, Sheba will sleep and watch the house while you're at work and then be happy to have you come home at the end of the day and give you lots of love and attention. So if you're looking to make a difference, again, black cats always get overlooked at the shelter and we're not sure why. Again, this playful girl right here, I'll try to get closer so you can see her beautiful green eyes. This is Sheba. Again, she's been at the shelter for 6 months. She is fantastic. She's got beautiful green eyes. She's got a nice personality. She is just looking for a break. So if you are looking for someone to play with, Sheba could be your girl. So come on in and meet her.